ex-Hillary Clinton advisor claims Jill Stein is a Russian agent after Senate launches probe into Green Party nominee. Just when you thought Russiagate couldn't be more of a distraction from the real issues plaguing everyday Americans, a new probe is launched to make matters worse. Former presidential candidate, Green Party head Jill Stein, is now being probed by Senate investigators. The top congressional committee investigating Russian interference in the 2016 presidential election has set its sights on the Green Party and its nominee, Jill Stein, according to a former campaign employee. Dennis Traynor Jr., who worked for the Stein campaign from January to August of 2015, says Stein contacted him on Friday saying the Senate Intelligence Committee had requested that the campaign comply with a document search. Traynor, who served as the campaign's communications director and acting manager during that time, told BuzzFeed News that he was informed of the committee's request because during his time on the campaign, his personal cell phone was a primary point of contact for those looking to reach Stein or the campaign. That included producers from RT News, the Russian state-funded media company, who booked Stein for several appearances, Traynor said. Then I was told by Jill just to wait for further instructions, Traynor told BuzzFeed. Zach Betkinus, a former communications advisor to Hillary Clinton's failed presidential campaign in 2016, tweeted Jill Stein is a Russian agent, 8 times in a row after BuzzFeed published its scoop. The former Clinton aide doubled down on his bizarre claim, tweeting at this reporter, Russian propaganda outlet highlights that I accurately identified Jill Stein as a Russian agent. In July, Petkinus called for investigators to root out Russian collaborators, amid reports Stein had been looped into widening investigation of Russia and Trump Jr. connections. The length to which Hillary Clinton and her team will go to shift blame on 2 others for President Trump's victory last November is stunning. Adam Parkonko, a longtime aide to Hillary Clinton, took to Twitter back in September to rant about how great his boss's presidential campaign was in 2016, while taking shots at her primary opponent Bernie Sanders. In the middle of Parkonko's thread, the Clinton aide insinuates something quite explosive: Bernie Sanders may have colluded with Russia in the Democratic primary. P.S. You seem to ignore the Russia support online for Bernie during the primaries. The guy is hiding something. Not sure I want to know what, the aide tweeted.